Hello everyone, I hope you are simply superb. My name is Deepak Verma and welcome back to our channel. You must have seen the split screen effect so often in films or YouTube videos. It's a great way to gain audience attention. And honestly speaking, it looks really good if used properly. Today I'm going to show you how to create this effect in Premiere Pro 2021. So let's begin. So here we are in Premiere Pro. I have two video clips here which I'm going to split. So first, place one clip over another one. Now go to the effects panel and search for the crop effect. Now drag and drop this effect on both the clips. Let's see both the clips first. Let me disable the top one. So this one is our bottom clip and this one is our top clip. See, every video is different, so you need to adjust the values that I'm going to change according to your need. The most important thing to remember here as we are splitting the screen in half, which gives each video 50% of space. So let's play with the first one. Here in this clip, if you notice, our subjects are closer to the left side than the right. So we will crop less from the left and more from the right. Well, to do that, go to the effect controls and look for the crop. Now, let me try with 20% left and 30% right. It's okay, but let me adjust them a little more. I think this is good. Our subjects are in the center now. So cropping is done for this clip. If you are wondering what we are doing here is, basically we are trying to keep our subjects in the middle of the crop footage. You can adjust yours according to your need. Well, now it's time to position this video. You need to position it according to your need again, whether you want the first video to the left or to the right. Well, I want to keep it to the left, so let's position it accordingly. Just change your x-axis and see where does it fit. So here we are done with our first video. Now let's jump onto the second one. In this video, if I want to keep the text in the middle, then crop 25% from the left and 25% from the right. I think it's good. Now it's time to position it. So let's move it to the right side. And there you go. Here you have your split video. Let's play it. Looks good, right?
I hope you learned something useful today. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon because a lot of great content is coming your way. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.